Hi, this is Tim Fieser with FreaKey50Fitness.com, a website dedicated to preserving your wealth by rediscovering your health and its benefit to our nation's future. Well, this is the second in our series of our FBI workouts, or full body interval workouts. And today our three exercises are going to be pull-ups, lunges again, only we're going to use a weighted ball, and then planks to get a core. So what we're going to do on pull-ups is I'm going to go for three sets of 10. Do what you can. Pull-ups are a little bit more difficult body weight exercise, so do what you can. In fact, why don't we shoot for 10, and if you can't get 10, drop down, rest a few, like 5-10 seconds, and then try to finish a few more so you can get 10 each time. Might take you a little bit longer. Okay, then we're going to go into lunges with a weighted ball. We're going to bring the ball over our head as we lunge, and then we're going to finish up with planks. We're going to go 3 rounds, okay? Let's get started. No rest between exercises. We bring the ball over our head, help us keep our core stabilized and balanced. This makes the lunge a little bit tougher. And we're at the park today for this workout, so you know what? We got a lot of distraction noise. I'll try to talk as loud as I can. Here we go. Lunges, 10 each leg. Sand makes it a little bit tougher also. Up and move on the plank. Try to hold this for a minute. I'm going to count to 60. Well, hopefully that was for 60. The second time we'll do the plank, we'll go on one side, we'll finish up on the opposite side. All right, here's 1 round. Back to pull-ups. So 10 lunges, 10 each leg. Sand makes it difficult. Take your time on your steps. If this is you're at the park, you like to do this at the park. Sand gives you that little extra stabilization. Take the ball out if you need to. plank. We'll go this right on down first. Try to go another minute. Second 30 seconds, we'll raise our left arm up, help you balance a little bit more. It's a small little detail, but we're gonna work up to a dumbbell a little later. That's nice series. Seconds. Just starting out. Planks are a great way to really develop that core. Very important. Last round, pull-ups, lunges, climb, booty dump. Pulls, three sets of pulls. Now, here's what I want. Finish. Plank. Last round. Left side. And for a minute. 3 second mark. Extend your arm. Yourself sagging. Now try to make sure you got that low hip tightened. Keep yourself as straight as you can, just like a board, just like a ramp. Someone roll themselves right up the ramp. Make sure to keep the breathing controlled. Feel that pain in your lower hip. Taunt yourself. Keep your body taut, tight. Hold that core. And there we go. So, that concludes FBI workout number two. Pull-ups, lunges with a weighted medicine ball for extra core work and stability. We did it at the park in the sand, made it a little bit tougher. And then planks. We did the regular face down plank, and we did each side plank. Great workout. Always focusing on the core, upper body strength, and lower body. Full body interval workout. So, enjoy the rest of your day. And this is Tim Feaser with Freaky50Fitness.com, encouraging you to take action to get wealthy, to stay healthy.